Hey, recording again. This is. I don't know what part we're on. On account of no one watching this anymore, I'm just gonna go for however long I feel like going. It won't bloody affect my views. Shouldn't affect much of anything. Now, we might run into some pauses because, I know some of you had specific things you wanted your soldiers to be, so I'm still gonna be following that. Oh, right. Gangplank. Right. Gangplank, this not the
Excellent.
best.
We look forward to seeing your progress.
Somebody's gonna die on this one.
Touching down.
We're heading into China for the next operation.
And a little trick there lets me skip the loading screen.
Big Sky took care of the delivery, but now comes the hard part. If we're going to set that battleship down intact, we'll have to start by disabling the power conduits positioned across its surface. There's no telling what we're going to find up there, but we should expect heavy resistance from the alien forces manning that ship. We have a new objective.
And for those who are just tuning in, the context is that we've successfully baited an alien cruiser.
Roger, Roger.
By basically setting its l by. We took some beacons, hacked them so that they were. It'd show up as like a landing strip of sorts, and then threw him inside a moving train.
Rolling.
Now we're boarding the thing. I might not be talking much, that's just because I don't have much to say about this anyways. If you want to hear my political opinions, I can start doing that, but I don't think anyone wants to hear that. No. And I'm having my snipers pull their pistols. Because you cannot move and fire a sniper rifle in the same turn.
Headed there now. Got something over
here. Hey, thin man.
The conduits positioned on the surface of that battleship are tied directly into the ship's power grid. If we can disable the conduits or destroy them with explosives, it should put that thing out of commission, allowing us to seize its cargo without the risk of collateral damage.
So I guess we're just killing everyone on this ship then. If they're so sure there'll be no collateral. Crikey, Atkinson. The way they run, too, it's... just casually runs quite a far distance, I think.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Supports, man. How do they work?
Receiving reports of heavy X-ray activity in that area. Enemy forces are likely closing on your location.
Good. Ah. Sectoids. And that is why you always keep your sniper in position.
Commander, whatever you just did seems to have stirred up the hornet's nest. The aliens are going to throw everything they've got at us to protect that ship.
I know there's someone still out there, so I'm gonna put everyone on reaction. Atkinson, because that shotgun will not be useful at that far reaction. Aha.
Roger that. Roger, Dodger.
Heads up, boys and girls. Intel suggests hostiles are headed right for you.
Oh. Well, that's bad.
They're shifting their attack.
Not so bad.
Kill confirmed.
Roger, Dodger.
And I'm moving the... Part of the reason I'm moving them up is also so Thin Man has more potential targets, so he's less likely to target someone I don't want him targeting.
Heading there now.
Shoot.
Just received some intel that hostiles are advancing on your location.
He might just
ready
do
up.
The spit... That's a bad one.
Watch the flank, they're moving.
Eyes peeled, Strike One. Opposition is headed towards you. Repeat. Hostiles approaching your position.
Well, that escalated.
Good to go.
That's bad.
I'm on the move.
Alright, so... Let's see. Decent shot. Cool, that's enough reaction fire to melt two chrysalids. Assuming that they don't all miss, which is a legitimate possibility. Alright, we're done. Cool. Unfortunately, I was a bit stupid and,
good to go.
That's the second time you've done that. And I don't appreciate it.
Heading out.
Anyways. I forgot what I was saying. I am the big stupid.
Aye, aye, Commander.
I'm ready. Affirmative.
I think I might record the next few without commentary just because I don't care. Thank you.
Down, but it might be faster if our troops just hit the others with explosives.
Nah.
Got it. Moving. I've got a visual.
All right. That's one of the stranger ways I've alerted an enemy, but alright.
Heading to that location.
So we'll just head straight through here and get the door.
Here they come.
Yep. As expected. Knew there'd be something back there.
Target's still up.
Shoutouts to Simple Flips.
Moving up. Roger, Dodger.
Hostiles are headed your way, Strike One. Prep for contact.
Now he might try all manner of stupid crap. Oh!
They're moving to flank me!
Oh. Kill shot. Aloha.
X-ray neutralized.
Green to go.
Nope. There we go.
Affirmative. Locked and loaded. Headed there now. Rock and roll. Already there.
3 damage. Oh no. Meet the Cyberdisk. We don't like the Cyberdisk.
Solid copy.
The power conduit is disabled, but you've got 3 more to go.
Suppressing target.
Another conduit down. You only need to deactivate 2 more.
Missed the target.
Affirmative.
Yeah, boy!
Hostiles are closing on your position, Strike One. Eyes open, people.
That is not good.
What's the "that is not good" message for? Did it flank somebody?
Moving. We're green to go. Ready to rock. Heading to that location. Rock and roll.
It's killing
time. About to heat up over there, Strike One. X-rays are making their way to your position.
Ooh, I don't know if I have him. No, I have a mutant live, yeah. Oh. Well. That makes things complicated.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
And that makes them hard to flank. We can move them there.
Got a visual.
Crit.
You guessed it, boys and girls. You've got hostiles inbound. Stay frosty.
Nice! Oh, the fire died. Cool.
Heading out. Yes, Commander.
This is the worst time I could have picked to record and upload something. Nobody cares about XCOM, everyone just wants to watch Half-Life Alyx.
Copy that.
Eh, I care about XCOM. I like XCOM. It's a good game. It's a real good game.
Got it, moving.
Take that out, and the ship is ours.
Got it covered.
Cool.
Nicely done, Commander. That ship is now officially under XCOM control. Although I don't think it will fit in the hangar.
How do we cover this up exactly? We just stole a ship while it was in the air. How did no one notice? How did no one track this thing back to wherever we took it? How does XCOM maintain its security? Big boom. The biggest boom.
We will be in touch.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here.
Commander, our intelligence sources indicate that a previously unknown organization is attempting to undermine XCOM field operations. We believe this group harbors some misguided sympathies for the invaders, and is intent on acquiring alien technology and artifacts critical to your efforts. Early reports indicate this organization calls itself Exalt. We trust you will isolate the source of this new threat and eliminate it.
Commander, the Council has provided some additional resources to help us deal with these traitors. We can begin scanning for additional Exalt cell locations and launch covert operations to disrupt their activity via the Situation Room.
Thank you.
deployed to disrupt Exalt Cell in Japan. Satellite launched.
Picked up multiple requests for assistance.
Not now.